friends. Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another 30-minute meal video. You guys gave me tons of support telling me you love the 30-minute meals, so I am back and it will continue to be a series on my channel. So I hope that you enjoy having a recipe that is from your refrigerator to your table in 30 minutes or less. And this recipe, you guys, was so incredibly delicious, and I had it on my table in less than 30 minutes. So if you want to see what tonight's 30-minute meal is, all you have to do is stay tuned. For tonight's dinner, we are having a bacon, chicken, and mushroom skillet. We're gonna cook this in a cast iron pan. It's going to be absolutely delicious, and it is very low in smart points, which makes it even better. So let me show you what is in tonight's dinner. First, you're going to need some chicken breasts. The recipe calls for 2 breasts. Mine are fairly thin and small, so I went ahead and decided to do just a couple of extra pieces of chicken. You will also need some bacon. I'm doing the Private Selection center cut bacon, some green onions, mushrooms, some sort of light cheese. I'm gonna use Trader Joe's light Mexican blend. And I decided to go ahead and toss in the last little bit of spinach in my package here just to add that extra dose of veggies. So let's get going on tonight's dinner. The first thing that we need to do is chop up our ingredients. So we need to chop up our green onions, our bacon into pieces, our chicken into pieces, and we're gonna slice up our mushrooms as well. So we're gonna get to chopping and then we'll start cooking. Thing you're going to do is get your oven at 350 degrees. I went ahead and put my cast iron skillet here on medium heat. To that, I'm going to add on my chopped up bacon pieces. Oh, I love the sizzle. And we're gonna let our bacon cook down all the way, and we are going to reserve a little bit of the bacon grease. My house is smelling amazing. Okay, so we are going to remove the bacon. What I have here is just a paper towel on a plate. That way we can drain the grease. We are gonna leave those delicious browned bits in the bottom of our pan, and I'm going to add in our chicken, and we're going to get that completely browned. Once you've removed the bacon, go ahead and spray just a little bit of non-stick cooking spray, and then we're gonna go ahead and add in all of our pieces of chicken, and we're gonna get those nice and cooked down and browning. Once your chicken is about halfway cooked through, we're gonna go ahead and transfer it into a bowl and add in our mushrooms and let them start to cook down. And then we'll reintroduce our chicken and our bacon. Go ahead and take your sliced up mushrooms and add them to your skillet. Now, if you don't have a cast iron skillet, that's fine. You just wanna make sure that you're cooking in a dish that is oven safe, because we are going to pop the entire skillet into the oven to finish melting the cheese and complete the cooking. So we're gonna let these mushrooms cook down, and when they're about done, we're gonna go ahead and add in our spinach. Once your mushrooms start to cook down, we're gonna go ahead and add in our spinach, and we're just basically going to give it a couple minutes, let it wilt down just a little bit, and then we'll be adding in back in our chicken, and then we'll be adding our bacon and our cheese, and our skillet will be completed. When your spinach begins to wilt, we're gonna go ahead and pop back in our chicken. We wanna let it finish cooking the rest of the way. So it will probably be about another 5 minutes or so. You wanna make sure your chicken is cooked completely through. Once your chicken has cooked completely through, we're gonna go ahead and add back in our bacon. And we're just going to let it crisp up just a couple more minutes. Stir it in with all of the chicken and the veggies. You guys, this looks so good. And this meal will be done in way less than 30 minutes. So right now we're not even at 20 minutes total. So can't beat that. What a fantastic weeknight meal. And the last step is you're going to take 1/2 cup of your light cheese, and we're just going to put it on top of our skillet, and then this is going to go into our 350 degree oven for just a few minutes, basically until our cheese is nice and melted, little brown. Make sure everything is nice and crispy and cooked through. But this, you guys, looks absolutely amazing. You cannot beat bacon in just about anything. Dinner is out of the oven. Look at this, you guys. Yum. This was in the oven for maybe 2 minutes, just enough to melt the cheese, make sure everything is nice and cooked through and the flavors are melded. So this entire skillet is only 2 servings. So I'm gonna plate this up. We are going to top it with those fresh green onions, and then I will go ahead and give you the smart points for tonight's dinner. But I'm really excited because this sounds and smells so delicious. So here is the completed bacon, chicken, and mushroom skillet. This is 1/2 of the pan on a full-size dinner plate. So this is a lot of food. And the only thing in here that has points is the bacon and the cheese. So this entire dinner is a total of 5 smart points. You can't beat that for an entire dinner. And this was on the table in 25 minutes. Thank you for joining me on another 30-minute meal on WW. I hope you enjoyed this recipe. You guys, it was really good. I highly recommend that you make this for your family. Absolutely, positively delicious. So if you're new to my channel, I'd like to extend a huge warm welcome to my YouTube friends and family. We are so happy to have you. Make sure that you subscribe, hit that little bell, that way you're notified every time I upload a new video. Give this one a thumbs up. Comment down below, let me know what you thought of this 30-minute meal and if you're gonna give it a try. And I'll see you guys all in the next video. Bye.